Hello again and welcome to Custom Camouflage again. Today I want to compare my most established Jaguar pattern with my new and very quick made pattern on the dyed ACU jacket. You can see the original pattern of mine is a little bit lighter. The brown is more tan, whereas on the ACU jacket the overall tone is darker and yes, a more reddish brown. Let's see how they perform in this early spring woods.